Hey guys! Today I am here to take the pixie stick challenge because about a week ago I promised you I would take the cinnamon challenge but with my own little twist. And since I don't really feel like having my throat burnt by cinnamon, I'm changing it to pixie sticks. I couldn't find a tablespoon or a teaspoon or whatever you're supposed to use, so I got a ladle. And then I have my bag of pixie sticks and I'm gonna pour them into this ladle and dump it all into my throat. I have done this once before. It burns, trust me. If you think I'm lying, then take this challenge yourself. In 3, 2, 1!
Oh yeah! Oh yeah! So scared of breaking it, that you won't let it bend. And I wrote 200 letters I will never send. Sometimes these cuts are so much. Standing high.